moved on account of the movement of Lubavitch, who was dedicated for centuries to permeate the Jewish people everywhere with a feeling faith in God Almighty and feeling faith that in their faith that they'll have all their wishes for good fulfilled, and in holding on to our tradition of Torah and mitzvahs, to go from strength to strength in spreading kindness and goodness around us, and that will be also a good vessel to accept the blessings of God Almighty in all their needs in the diaspora and in the Holy Land, and to have real peace as a preparation for the coming of Messiah speedily in our time.